I will demonstrate for you all possible modalities. Yeah, it doesn't mean usually between 4 to 5 modalities we perform. Such as massage, ultrasound, ice massage, electrical procedure, interferential, etc., etc., etc. And this is between 3 to 5 modalities. It's dependent treatment plan. Today I will demonstrate as much as possible amount of modalities. Cold pack. This is kind of, see this, how this look, this cold pack. Inside, low temperature gel, and this is in special piece of equipment like a freezer. It take low temperature, and after this, we apply this application on particular area, it doesn't matter which one. Now, what is a very important, this is not to put like this. It must be covered with towel, or in this case, you see, gun I put, gun on this, and I usually do a little bit wet. It is not a bad idea to put a little bit water, and like this to put on injured area. Just if this lower back, you will put an area of lower back. If this neck, we have special cold pack and hot pack, by the way, what I will show you on neck. Now, no more than 10 minutes, we can apply cold application. 10 minutes, this is the maximum. Every 2 hours, we can repeatedly do for 10 minutes, but no more than 10 minutes. Hot application. There is different various of hot packs. See, they, like 24 hours, they located in hydrocolator. This is their kind of material paraffin. Hydrocolator consistently holds very high temperature. That's why this very high. This what you see here, yeah? This is kind of isolator to protect the burning effect. This why we use this. And you see one on the top. Three, usually 1, 2, 3. This what we put in order to protect. And of course, the towel must be on the top of the area where we will apply the hot pack. And again, 1, 2, 3, one on the top. And like this, we put hot pack. Average 15 minutes, very important. This is unattended treatment, but important during this 15 minutes to come in and to ask our patient how they feel. If it's not too hot, if it's hot, we'll put additional towel. And in this case, we can use smaller, no question. There is different various of hot packs, smaller also, but this is not bad to use big one, you know, to surround the injured area. I will show you a few of different kind. This is smaller, the same isolation we use, and on smaller particular areas, we will use hot pack smaller. On actually, we have to use this kind of equipment in order to remove. Here must be also isolation. Yeah, here. Yeah, I This is on purpose. We can use this on neck, this hard pack on neck, like this. Okay. Of course, towel will be. I will demonstrate it myself. Towel will be, and on the top of the towel, we will apply this kind of hard pack. Like this. 15 minutes. Or also we can use this on knee. This kind of pack. And after using these 15 minutes, we put them back to hydrocollectors.